And Brandon even auditioned for the CIA.
Yeah, I could be in the CIA.